I might lose subscribers for this, but stop bullying furries, they're just cosplayers.